I will be demonstrating the Quickmail block. Make sure you have your editing turned on. And then scroll down. And here where it says add a block, I will select Quickmail. And here is my Quickmail block. I can then move it to the other side. I have moved it to the right-hand side. I'm just going to move it up. Okay. Now I have my Quickmail block in the upper right. To compose an email, I just click on Compose New Email. Okay, I'm in Quickmail. If I want to send an email or a message to Patty Mayonnaise, I can select her name and click Add. There's also an Add All if you want to send a message to everyone. So I'm selecting the student in my list. Then I scroll down. If I want, I can include it in attachment by dragging the file here if I'm using Firefox. You must give a title, and I will write my message. Once I've completed my message, I can click Send Email. It keeps a history of all the emails I send out. Anytime I want to check a message I sent out, I can click this little magnifying glass icon. And this will show me what the message was that I sent on that day and any files were attached. View history. That's going to take you to the same location. Signatures allow you to provide some basic information. For example, I have a math signature that I created. Okay, it's got my room number and my phone number. Once you create it, all you do is save changes, and you can set whichever one you want to be a default by just clicking here.